Hello, everyone. This is MainNet, your crypto friend. Today, I'm really excited to have Luke Fan as my guest. Luke is the co-founder of Crust Network, the fastest, cheapest, and the most highly scalable decentralized storage protocol in Web3. Luke is also the head of technical research at Infinity Labs. Now, let's welcome Luke.
Because you already mentioned the difference between Crust Network and Filecoin, then let's talk a bit about the current competitors in the Web3 decentralized storage space. Who are your key competitors, and what competitive advantage does Crust have?
Okay, so I will borrow the definition from the Ethereum Foundation about the decentralized storage. So they actually divided the decentralized storage into three categories. Mm. So the first category is they call just integrate the whole, prove the whole storage in the blockchain itself. So in that way, there is only one decentralized storage project called AAVE. Mm-hmm. Maybe you guys already heard about the project.
Yep.
So AAVE actually store the data into the block. Their idea are actually super simple, expand the storage of the blockchain, right?
Yep.
And that's the first category. So AAVE is actually one of our competitor, but comparing with AAVE, it's super easy to calculate the hard limit of the AAVE network because
yep.
It's every node store the same data.
Yep.
You can imagine, right? Mm-hmm. The four nodes of Ethereum. So,
yeah.
But we are not. We're more like Uber. So, once you got storage needs, you can call taxi. When you don't want to store the data anymore, you can release the nodes, so the nodes can store others' data.
Mm-hmm.
You know. So that's the difference. And the advantages we're comparing with AAVE. And the second category is actually the Ethereum defined as a smart contract driven by the store the data off chain. So in this category, we got Filecoin and Crust. So we and Filecoin are both belong to this category.
Mm.
But comparing with Filecoin, I've already mentioned that Filecoin is more suitable for the cold storage, for the data backup.
Mm.
But if you want to store the data real-time retrievably or some hot storage scenario, you better choose Crust. And another difference, or we said advantages, is we are faster than Filecoin because our data improvement are blazing fast because we are using the different technologies. The data proof process for the Filecoin, let's say if they want to store a sector data, which is 32 gigabytes, they will cost the user 1 to 2 hours to store the data. So, but for Crust, we only cost 1 to 2 minutes.
Wow.
So
that's a huge difference.
Yeah. So because of this way, we can target on the hot storage. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's if you want to call Uber or want to store data for the Filecoin, you need to wait 1 to 2 hours. But for our user, you only need to wait 1 to 2 minutes.
Mm.
So we are more suitable for the hard storage. Filecoin are more suitable for the data backup. So that's the comparing with Filecoin.
Mm.
And for the third category, which is also defined by the Ethereum Foundation, is they call pseudo-centralized or semi-centralized storage.
Oh, okay.
It's they are using some helicopter nodes to inspect the data storage. So for this category, most of the project, they do have centralized node.
Mm.
They call it helicopter node to inspect the storage of the storage nodes. So in this category, you might heard about StoreJ, Saya.
Mm.
Those projects actually they are using the helicopter or centralized node to inspect the data storage. Mm. So comparing with this project, it's like we are truly decentralized. So we, Filecoin and AAVE are like truly decentralized. Mm. And nodes can like freely enter or join and freely to exist. Mm. But for those like pseudo decentralized storage project, mm. storage SIA, they need some like authorization like process mm. before storage nodes enter the network.
There's still a centralized party to decide.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yes. So that's the like the advantages we're comparing with the third category projects.
Very cool. So to summarize, basically, Crust is just faster, cheaper, and then it's also like better for hard storage,